The bucket is an effective weapon. I learned about the bucket like in 1968 in Brooklyn. I was fighting these three fucking guineas. One of them had a stick, one of them had a meatball sandwich, and I disarmed them with the bucket. Let me show you how to work the bucket. Here's my fucking demonstrator today. How you doing? Throw the round roundhouse. Boom. That's one use for the bucket. Throw a kick at me. Boom. The bucket blocked it. Throw another kick. Boom. You see what I'm saying? That's it. Now throw another kick. Not hard. Boom. Boom. You see what I'm saying? I didn't even touch him and he fucking fell down. That's how good the bucket. When the cops come, you put the bucket over your fucking head and nobody can...